Hi guys, this is Tanya. Technology is moving really fast these days, including technology for prosthetic limbs. But have you ever thought where the story of prosthetics first began? Recently decided to look into the history of prosthetics and I thought I'd share some of my favorite parts with you all. The earliest example of prosthetics ever discovered is not a leg or an arm, it's actually a toe found in Egypt. The wooden toe belonged to a woman with attachment straps designed for comfort. The craftsmanship was so extraordinary that toe could even flex. But ancient Egypt wasn't the only one experimenting with prosthesis. The neighbors to the northern ancient Rome were also making early contributions to the history of prosthesis. The most famous being General Marcus Sergius, who is considered to be the first documented wearer of prosthetic limb. The general lost his right hand in the Second Punic War and was given a prosthesis fashioned from iron. The iron hand, which must have been extremely heavy, allowed him to hold his shield and continue fighting. The story of his limb loss happened very early in his military career, which makes that long career very extraordinary. In the early 16th century, Dr. Ambrose Paré made significant advances in both amputation surgery and the development of prosthetic limbs. He was the first to introduce a hinged prosthetic hand and a leg with a locking knee joint. These amazing advancements, as well as his innovative techniques of attaching the limbs, are still common in modern prosthetics. As recently as 1946, another major game-changing advancement in prosthetics was made. Researchers at UC Berkeley developed a suction sock for lower limb amputees. This significantly increased the mobility of the wearer and the quality of life. Before the suction sock, amputees would have to attach prosthesis with cumbersome and uncomfortable straps to keep their prosthesis on. And often, these straps didn't hold or even work. The suction sock technology is still in use today, increasing the comfort and mobility of many amputees. In the 1970s, an inventor and amputee, Isidro Martinez, made a huge impact on the history of prosthesis. He developed a lower limb prosthesis that, instead of trying to replicate the motion of natural limbs, focused on improving gait and reducing friction. These much improved prostheses relieved pressure and made walking more comfortable, improving the lives of many future patients. We live in the most exciting moment in the story of prosthetics. Today, advancements are moving so rapidly. Modern materials like carbon fiber are making prostheses both lighter and stronger. Biometrics and 3D printing are enhancing the lives of all amputees and will continue to do so. The newest and most innovative limbs can even be controlled by thought and muscle, almost like a real limb. That's simply amazing. Progress since the days of those wooden toes and Egyptian sandals has been and will no doubt continue to be astounding. Have a good day!